by Thomas Steen. Puck slides down into the Winnipeg zone. Davidoff touches it, icing the call, and Davidoff just got out of the way of Jim Sandlin.
Igor Ulanov hit by Tom Ferguson. Look at Ulanov gets ready for the hit and bounces off. Now, Andy Van Helman was talking to Rick Tabarachi. Now, watch Tabarachi. He's a real competitor. Linden bumps into him. And watch Tabarachi's little reaction right here with the butt end of his stick. Okay, you want to play tough? Oh, I wasn't even looking at you. A little touch. Just to let you know that if you come to get me, I've got the giant equalizer in my hands.
Larionov can't reach it. Knocked around the boards. Bure bumped by Eagles and knocked down. Crowd reacts to that.
Now watch Mike Eagles and Pavel Bure right here. Eagles just slams Bure to the ice.
Jet line. There's Housley to Davidoff, who's been skating well in the period. Lined up there by Sandlak, and that hurt. Sandlak knocked Davidoff right into the cameraman.
See, they are talking to the cameraman. Now, the Jets are saying this is a hit from behind. Now, is Davidoff all the way turned around? No, it's from the side. But look at Davidoff goes right into the camera. And our cameraman couldn't get out of the way fast enough. A quickly developing play. He got turned around, and it was into the side of the camera. And look at the cut on Davidoff just above the eye. Now watch the hit by Sandlak. Is there an elbow? Good hit by Sandlak on Davidoff, and the camera is turned towards Pat Quinn. With the stick down, made the save. He hangs on. Now watch Cliff Ronning just drive, trying to get at Tabarachi. He knows the whistle's gone. He's trying to get a penalty called. Portnoy's in there.
Eagles. Belts it by Linden. Linden has it.
A penalty. Now earlier he takes Jeff Cortnell in. That looked to me like more of a penalty than the hit on Ronning. That was not called by Andy Van Helman, but the second one was.
Yes.
Now look at Cortnell right there, hacked at Carlisle, and then Carlisle chopped him back.
Ellison, Eldick drives for the net, puts it in front. Dirt there.
And Cronin gets a penalty. And now we got Peter Nedved, of all people, shoving some of the Jets. And now some of the bigger Canucks get involved. Sandlak, Fergus.
Elnick and Shannon are there for the Jets. They make the defensive play. Eagles by himself behind the goal. Knocked down, and that was Pavel Bure. And we've got a penalty coming up.
One, two, three, four, five. And then the hit on Mike Eagles, and it's called charging by Andy Van Helman. Now watch Linden on Housley, and watch Keith Tkachuk come in right here as Jerry Pateman doesn't see him. And look at Linden go down, and in comes Robert Dirk. And Tkachuk and Dirk go toe-to-toe.
And I'll tell you what, they're trying to continue the conversation in the penalty box. For Davidoff, there's the shot right on. McLean makes the stop, his 23rd of the game, and Murray exception to something Robert Dirk did.
And it was Tkachuk trying to get at Robert Dirk, and now the Canucks have gone in on Keith Tkachuk. It's Greg Adams trying to get at him. Tkachuk was off the ice, remember, for a 10-minute misconduct in the second period, hadn't been involved. But here he gets involved in the third period. With only 2:28 left, I'm sure Tkachuk will now get the early shower.
Fan threw something on the ice, and Sanlak eyed each other.
Tonight, Arthur Griffith has to be pleased. The fans are pleased. Dominated from the opening drop of the faceoff. They had the good forechecking going. They went to the net very well. They got in front of Rick Tabarachi. They passed the puck well. They executed around the net well. They did everything well. They took the body defensively in their own zone. Kurt McLean played well. When the score was still even, and the only reason it was even was because of the play of Rick Tabarachi in the first period. You look at the Winnipeg Jets.